What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to speed up your Mac, fix lag, and improve your overall device performance. All tips will be further explained in my extensive guide linked in the description below. The easiest way to quickly improve your Mac performance is by closing apps which are taking up a lot of resources. Click on the magnifying glass icon in your menu bar and search for Activity Monitor to open up the application. Your Activity Monitor will allow you to see all the applications and processes that are taking up the most of your CPU and GPU resources. This could be Chrome, Adobe applications, or other resource-intensive applications. To completely close apps and prevent them from running in the background, use the shortcut Command and Q to exit out of the app. Alternatively, you can navigate to the Apple icon on the top left corner of your screen and from here, click on Force Quit. You can then select which applications should be closed. After closing your background apps, make sure to open up your System Preferences. On this window, click on Software Update. Make sure to update your Mac if there is an update available to you. You will be required to restart your device after the download is completed, which can further improve performance in case you rarely restart your system. When this is done, make sure that you have enough available storage left. Having a low amount of storage left is often the culprit to low performance, as some programs require disk space to properly run. To quickly free up some storage, you can proceed to empty your bin and delete unneeded files or applications. You can preview how much available storage you have left when clicking on the Apple icon and selecting About This Mac. In the Storage section, you can see how much storage your apps, photos, and other files are taking up. Lastly, make sure that the application you're trying to run is optimized on your device. In a lot of cases, applications allow you to change some graphics or display settings, which can have a lot of impact on the performance of your Mac. Games can be demanding on your system, but they allow you to lower your graphics settings in most cases. While using your Mac, make sure that you're not running out of battery or plug it in, as your device will lower its overall performance to preserve battery life. More tips and examples on how to improve your Mac performance and fix lag can be found in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.